New tonight at 6, the Marathon County Health Department is working on a way to report people who violate the mask mandate. Thanks for joining us. I'm Phil Aldrich.
And I'm Melissa Langman. News 9's Addison Van Patten is in Wausau right now with what we know.
If you felt uncomfortable in a place where masks are not being worn, there will be a tool to help. Marathon County is debuting a mask non-compliance reporting outlet early next week. While they aren't sure exactly what it'll look like, the idea is for the community to report areas, businesses, and individuals of non-compliance. Some area residents are looking forward to the option.
If this was available, I would definitely use it because it really, I think, puts the businesses in a really awkward situation, and the employees are just doing their job, but everybody, I think a majority of people are just trying to be safe. It's not really a political thing. It's just, if everybody could just practice this, I really think that we would be better off in the long run.
Others feel it won't be utilized.
Pretty contrary to if you want to wear one, if that's your choice. Mm-hmm. But reporting someone about it shouldn't really matter if it's their life, if they want to get sick or not.
This comes after nearly all area sheriff departments and many police departments said they would not be enforcing the order, some saying it should fall to the health departments. Clark County debuted its own reporting channel last week. We'll have more details on the program and what it means for you early next week. That's when health department officials tell me they'll have more information. In Wausau, Addison Van Patten, News 9 WAOW.